this is what we're going to do. Fight for, move for move, fight for fight, blood for blood. No, but this is very much the inspiration of the, yeah.
It's a homage, is it?
No, it's not a homage. It's going to be a fromage.
A bit cheesy.
Dexter directing, it was only ever going to make sort of a great film. I just feel really lucky to, you know, be part of it. And so it was just desperate to audition.
Oh, Dexter, he's rubbish, isn't he? He's crap. Worst director. Trust me, he just gets Kieran to do it, first AD. I mean, it's just, it's crap.
I think the main interest was the money. It was big money. And, with the money, and then I looked at the script.
Say, Bisho Ardevronai.
This is so
poetic. It sounds beautiful.
I've only done the Barman once before, that was with Charlie. No, I barred him then.
Yeah. So you're reprising your character?
No, it's not the same. That one was in Shoreditch.
Yeah.
But now we're in Poplar.
Ah, okay.
Good morning, Mary Poplar. So I'm doing it a little bit more like that.